Rachael Broad has played the good wife to her disgraced sugar daddy husband, appearing publicly with him for the first time after 2 days of humiliating revelations. Nationals MP Andrew Broad has resigned from his position as Assistant Minister to the Deputy Prime Minister over sordid allegations published in New Idea on Monday morning. The magazine reported Mr. Broad had been using the Sugar Baby website seeking arrangement to meet younger women on work trips. Ms. Broad yesterday was pictured walking side by side with her husband at a local Mildura cafe in the suburb of Redcliffs about 11:45 am. She put on a brave face, holding hands with her husband and becoming the co-star in day two of Mr. Broad's unfolding dramas. The pair dined at the Good Golly Bakery after arriving in separate cars. Mr. Broad, who described himself as a Mr. Bond type figure to his younger online mistress, has had further complaints of sexual misconduct leveled at him. Over the past 12 months, three separate women have complained to the National Party about Mr. Broad's philandering and sexcapades. "We want to strengthen and focus on our family," he said in the texts. "We have walked away from politics now. I have never walked away from taking responsibility for my actions." Mr. and Mrs. Broad have been married 19 years, trying the knot when he was 21. "He's known as a bit of a sleaze and very arrogant," one woman said. On Monday, the scandalous news broke of Mr. Broad using a taxpayer-funded work trip to Hong Kong to dine with a woman he had met via a sugar baby website. The woman, who refers to herself as Amy, told New Idea that Mr. Broad lied about his age and sent her numerous texts after the dinner that escalated, taking on a more sexual nature.